Social media management can be a disorganized disaster. Our team here at Rescue Marketing has tested tons of tools and schedulers, and we weren't happy with any of them. They all seemed to lack a key feature or were overly priced for what they offer. My name is Samantha, and I run the social media department here at Rescue Marketing. I am here to make your life easier by providing you with our free social media management template and an in-depth tutorial on how to use it. At first glance, you will see detailed explanations for each section of the template highlighted in pink. Once you have read the information, feel free to delete them. You can always refer back to this video if you have any questions. Let's start with the mission brief section. Here's where you can upload a company logo or image that represents your brand. Simply left-click on the photo and select Replace. The mission brief section also allows space for a written overview of the brand and a list of upcoming quarter goals. Next is the Alliance Network. Here is where all active and inactive social media channels can be displayed. You will have quick access to information like priority rating, a link to the channel, follower count, total post count, and links to the channel SWOT analysis and written strategy. When you add a new channel, a variety of custom platform covers will show up. Feel free to download the proper channel cover and replace it at the top and delete the remaining images. Below is the content calendar, or as we like to call it, the mission timeline. By default, you will see a weekly breakdown. This allows you to focus on the most urgent and upcoming posts for the week. All social media databases and resources live underneath the Power Vault. Please note that the channel database, or as we like to call it, the Alliance Network, is not a database within the Power Vault. It is its own database designed to be a shortcut to specific databases within the Power Vault. First up is the content calendar. This is the same content calendar as on the mission timeline, but with more view options, monthly and sorted by channel. Any posts you add here will also show up on the mission timeline. To add a post to the content calendar, simply click on the date and fill in the necessary information below. This includes post publication date, the post status, assignee, which links directly to your team database, the appropriate channel, the type of post, for example, image or long form video, the topic, which we categorize our post based on the services we offer, a link to the asset in our drive, any necessary files, because we always upload a copy of images or infographics to speed up the approval process, and a live link once the post is published. You can also add the post caption, hashtags, and any research or notes required for the post here. Note, all these properties can be customized to your brand and active channels. The hashtag tracker is for tracking your hashtags across platforms. Just because a hashtag sounds like it works with your brand, people on social media may use the hashtag for something different. This is why it is important to have a strong database filled with usable hashtags, especially if you work within a team. Simply add your hashtag, estimate the size, choose a service, the channel, and add any applicable notes. The keyword section is great for keeping track of your social media keywords. Targeting keywords on social media is just as important as targeting keywords on your website. Similar to the hashtag tracker, the keyword database is great for generating a list of usable keywords across YouTube, TikTok, and Meta that your team can quickly refer to. Here you can add the keyword, estimated competition and size, service category, and any applicable notes. For both the keyword and hashtag tracker databases, you can customize the category and channel selections. The Asset Link Database is a place to store direct links to your media assets. For example, our team holds all assets in the Google Drive, so we have a direct link to all available content within the drive to save time when searching for assets. Feel free to add as many asset links as you need to speed up your workflow. Next up, we have the SWOT Analysis Database. For each channel, we have provided a template to create a strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats analysis to easily analyze your channel and competitors. Each channel receives their own SWOT analysis to ensure an in-depth analysis. For each report, you have the option to include channel goals, target audience, an audit of your channel, and three competitors. Under the SWOT analysis, we have the Channel Strategy Database. Similar to the SWOT analysis, the channel strategy database is divided by channel. Under each channel, you can write on an in-depth strategy for the channel, which would include the channel goals, account overview, target audience, and any applicable information like types of content, content pillars, engagement strategy, influencer marketing plan, and more. A written strategy is essential to ensure your content is valuable to your audience, helps reach channel goals, and stays on brand. Finally, under the Power Vault, we have a social media analytics database. Here you can upload a live link and PDF version of your monthly report so that you can easily look back on data. If you wish to do analytics on a different time frame, such as bi-monthly or quarterly, you can update the database to display that. The last section of our social media management database is the strategy chamber. Here you can add any and all content ideas you have, but don't necessarily have the time or resources to execute on at the moment. We like to keep ideas off of the main calendar to ensure that planned content is the priority and to avoid visual distractions. The template for post ideas is the same as the content calendar. When you are ready to act on your ideas, simply assign a date to the post and change the status. You will see it disappear from the strategy chamber and onto the content calendar. We hope this social media management database helps you organize your content and achieve your goals. Check out our other Notion templates and let us know if you have any questions or suggestions.